Want to see something cool?
I've blocked the opening on the syringe so I can draw a vacuum. Check out what happens when I pull it back near this Tesla coil. You get this awesome purple arc. The reason it makes this arc in the tube is due to the fact that lower pressure gas is easier to ionize. Well, to a point at least. This is why the arc from this Tesla coil becomes so much bigger than in regular air. Pretty cool, right?